So, hi everyone, my name is Marcos, and today I'm going to show you how I survived in my own woods for a very long time with no one fucking with me. So, let's call our world. That's my mom cooking. And yeah, it looks like I type very slow, but with a computer, I type very fast. And the music may seem a little loud, but see that? So now we're going to enter that. Yes, we need survival. Yes, we need a normal. More options. Well, I kind of like the bonus chest, but I kind of don't survive without it. So let's just make sure C. That's a challenging one. Come on, do this. That seed. I like it large. That makes it over. Generate structures. Oh, chips. So I'm creating this world right now. As it may seem, it's kind of small. Here we go. It loads pretty fast. Alright. I can't have anyone to join me. My brother is awake. But it looks like we got ourselves an island. Let's just look for that bonus chest I was talking about earlier. Now, where are your bonus chests? Let's see. jungle trees, yes. I need those for the treehouse. Things in only a minute, and you can get the other things in about 5 minutes. So that's 2 trees. I don't know if I should move up on the mountain or the snow, but there's a cave over there, and I like caves, and I mine them out for gold and stuff. I already chopped down 3 trees. Let's just get the last 7. Let's just get the last 6. Ooh, cow. I kind of need some meat. Oh, goody. Look at the drop. I love it. Village! Yeah, this is how it's done. Yeah, I'm gonna go live there. But first, I need to get my... I know these things may seem a little useless, but they're not. They give you more wood, which is helpful for more sticks and more tools. Ah, get over here, piggy. Come on. Yeah, thank you, Piggy. You're my best friend. Yeah, just kill him. Yeah, pull open. And the video may seem a little bright, but I think you'll be able to see it. Alright, well, I can't reach that piece of wood. I can reach that one. To a village, what do I need? Oh yeah, we need to get some more lambs. Get that meat also, which is good. Always get 3 of them, or a bed on your first day or second to survive, and skip the night if you want to, or if you don't have the right tools. Thank you, sheep. Now I'm gonna survive. Woohoo! I see there's some trees over there. There's ice. Ah, it's even across a river. That's nice. I like rivers. What the? Whoa. That's a big fall. I'm not going.
when I take the cow. Thank you, cow. Yay! One more letter. R. Now to go. Pretty small. Not here. I don't know. This village is pretty small. But if we make it bigger, I don't know how this village will ever survive. It's pretty small too. I don't see the rest of it. It's just two houses and a few gardens. At least there's villages. That's gonna mess up, but I have to make their deals. What about this pig house? Oh man, a mushroom? I don't have a mushroom, but I'll take it. Ooh, a ladder. I wanna see where this goes. Take me to bed.
Okay, so I'm just going up here. I'm going to get that cow and nothing else. Cows are the only ones that I need. I need leather armor. Oh yes, I know how to learn the cows in there. Let's just get some. Thank you.
55 stone. That's a good record. Alright. Now let's check where the sun is. It's going down. That's how you trap a cow in the village. And if you want your own pen, you can do that too. Just make sure they don't get out or get distracted. Dang darn it. Okay, good day, sir. I almost forgot I have 7 leather. I can make armor. No leather armor. What a disappointment, everybody. Alright. I'm traveling everywhere. Still don't have anyone but villagers and eggs. So, what we're gonna do is go to armor. You see the diamond armor thing? I am going to do is make leather pants, and now I'm going to go back and go to my profile and put these on. Yeah, it makes me kind of look like I'm in the snow. That's kind of weird. Oh man, just look at how big these are. Did you guys ever hear that once when you have all this, you can make all of your stone tools? And how much? Yes. Thank you. are you writing like that? Already done two corners. So it's going to be about 15 blocks wide. Alright. That's enough corner. Oh, and did I forget to mention that we're making the windows? Okay, that's kind of rough. Let's just get this over with. Done here. My house looks horrible at first. get those cows. Hey guys, look what I got. If you guys heard that zombie noise, just leave a like because there are mobs here. I left the mobs in here. I kind of want no mob trouble, but if there's mobs, then mobs. The reason why I'm moving like this is because I want to catch every animal that lives in me and keep them. Okay. Got three. So,
thank you. watching this right now, and someone just asked me. That's my second oldest brother, Pablo.
What are you talking about?
I mean, Pablo, stop doing it.
What?
Stop doing it. Make sure you have windows at your house so that you know when moms are out. Always have to see them in order to get XP. So yeah, I'm gonna cook some sand while I'm building my house. They're just trying to escape because they didn't see any of their victims. So, yeah. And you guys hear anything weird going on? Like blow dryers, anything like that? If you guys enjoy this video and want to see another one, just give me a voicemail. text message if you guys like to. So, yeah, I think that should be it. Or do you guys want to see the rest of my house when it's finished? Because I can show you. Should cover it just fine, and that's it for the video, guys. I'll make another one tomorrow or later. So, goodbye.